Hey y'all, welcome back to the Pink Envelope. I have a really cool box here. This came across my desk, wasn't even looking for it. I've been super focused on gifts for Christmas when the MightyNest box popped up in my office and I started researching and playing on their website, which is their store, as well as their subscription, and I fell in love. Before we dive into MightyNest, or should I say the MightyFix by MightyNest, I want to talk about our holiday gift guide. We have our holiday gift guide. It is live and it is full of the coolest subscription boxes. So if you want to head over and check that out to check off some shopping on your list, go down to the description. The URL is right there on top. You can click over to our brand new website and check out those really cool boxes. For today, I don't know if this falls into a gifting category, but I did see that they have the capability of gifting. So I'm gonna put a check mark for yes, that you can gift this subscription to another person. So let me explain it so you can be in my mind with me. The MightyFix by MightyNest is monthly at only $13 a month, free US shipping. If you use the coupon code PINK5 on the URL down below, you'll get your first month for $5, and there is a chance they'll throw in a bonus gift. I'm not guaranteeing that, but every time I tested it, it worked. Each month, MightyFix will introduce you to a new full-size sustainable product that you can take steps at your own pace in your own way to try out. You also can add products on to your box. So I think that they sent me like 3 months worth. So three different boxes in this one box, just so you guys can have a better understanding of what they do. So if you are someone who's like, man, I really would like to be more eco-friendly, more sustainable, but I don't have a clue how to start, what products, what process, here it is. It's right here for you. So, okay. One, two, three. Hold on. I've got all sorts of things. Okay. Hey, Sam, here are three fixes representing what a member may receive in the first 3 months on our program. I also included extra packaging in case you need it for production. You guys, they sent me packing materials, which I'm gonna use to send stuff to you guys. I'm always needing packing materials, and I have tons of boxes, tons of tissue, but I don't have very many packing envelopes. That's pretty sweet. So, the MightyFix makes it easy to discover new sustainable products. Each month, MightyFix sends one full-size product so that you can cut down on plastics and stop using so many paper towels and clean with ingredients that are better for you and your home. MightyNest believes that simple choices have big impacts over time. I don't know if I'm spoiling, like if you sign up, I just spoiled your first three products, or if it's always different for everyone. We can look into that. But you're gonna get an envelope like this, and it's gonna have a product inside that you get to try. If you like it, you can swap to it and use a more sustainable, eco-friendly product. If you don't, no harm, no foul. You give it to a friend, share it with somebody else. And at $13 a month, I mean, that's like one and a half Starbucks. That's a really, really good rate. All right, we got the flip and tumble reusable produce bags. Oh my gosh. So, let me pull these out so we can see them better. I think this is such a brilliant subscription. I am someone who's 100% behind going more eco-friendly in my products. I have no idea how to do it. And every product that I currently have that I'm like, oh my gosh, these reusable sandwich bags are the best, came in a subscription box. Because when I'm in the store, I don't even know where to start. Maybe if I'm in like a really bougie, fancy store like Whole Foods. Okay, yeah, but Walmart and HEB? No idea. So this is pretty perfect. So there's five reusable produce bags in here. So once again, I am a newbie. I am learning, very, very much learning. So if I am saying something wrong or there's something more I should be adding, Please comment below and let me know. Let me cut this tag out real quick. It's stuck on the tag. So, do I take these to the grocery store and instead of getting that plastic bag and tearing it off and putting, you know, my head of broccoli in there, it always feels so stupid that I pull off this bag that's half the size of my kid and then I put a head of broccoli this size inside of it and then I just roll it up. And I started, no joke, I got so sick of it. I got one plastic bag, tore it and laid it in the like little part of my grocery cart and just started throwing all my produce on top of it. And the lady in the checkout aisle didn't like that. She was like, we have bags for these. Make sure you're optimizing the bags, which is probably some kind of roller policy. But I was like, it feels so wasteful. And for some reason, I feel like they make my stuff go bad quicker. When I just store it directly in the drawer, it seems fine. When they're in those bags, I swear it goes bad quicker. Maybe that's not true. Well, proof of the pudding. These aren't, like, those plastic bags seal around it. And I feel like literally I'm setting up the perfect compost every time I put them in those bags. Whereas look at these. These are mesh and air can breathe through them. I don't know. This is all like speculation. But it says, say goodbye to disposable produce bags. This month, we explore a waste-free way to shop, roll past the disposable plastic bags, and place fresh produce in the fine mesh produce bag. So yeah, just throw these in your grocery bags, your recyclable grocery bags you take to the store, and put your produce in these. This is 1,000 times better than those gross, weird bags. They also have different colored tags, so it helps you distinguish. Quite literally, put your thing in, you seal it, and you're done. And then when you need to clean them, you go ahead and throw them into the washing machine. Easy breezy. So I did say, like, don't chop up a tomato and then put it in here. I would hope we wouldn't do that because they do have, like, really great recyclable plastic bags we could use for that. But it did make that distinguish. It did distinguish that. So these are by Flips and Tumble. I guess that's the name of the brand. I am wondering, just out of curiosity, what the retail value of these are independently. Let me look. If I add these right now, the exact same, the label and everything's the same from my Instacart. If I add it to my Instacart, $16.50. So we got these picked out, information about why to use them, why it matters, why they're great, and tips and tricks for $3.50 cheaper plus free shipping. Okay, that's impressive. Yeah, $16.49 or $16.50 at the Container Store. They have 4.9 out of 5 stars. Yeah, everybody's saying these are awesome, awesome, awesome. Y'all, we might have just stumbled onto something that is super, super cool. Okay, let's jump to this next one. And if you think about it, you get your first box with my coupon for $5. Really, really cool. We'll see when we get to the end, but I'm thinking this might be a really, really cool gift idea. Oh yeah, this is exactly what I was talking about. Why would you cut up a tomato and put it in there when there's so many of these that you can use? So what is this? Set of two, is that what I'm seeing? They stand up. I own a lot of these reusable bags. We use them for like literally everything. But none of them stand up like that. That is very fancy. Okay. This month, Stasher Bowls make plastic-free storage and on-the-go snacks and meals easy and convenient. Made from 100% platinum silicone, featuring a flat bottom that keeps the container upright and airtight. Let me tell you, this is one of the most intense, what is this called? Does it say on here? Pinch seal, what's it called? Airtight, resealable top, easily pinches to close. That thing right there is not playing. Oh, the bottom says it holds 2 cups. It's a microwave and dishwasher safe and can up to 425 degrees. And then here's a little one. Oh, look, if you're putting liquids, it actually tells you where to stop filling it up. So when you pinch it closed, it doesn't go out the top. Didn't know these existed. Didn't know those existed. That's a pain point of mine. That drives me crazy. You already saw my like workaround and I got in trouble at the grocery store. Never seen the stand up. Okay. Just because we have to. Okay. I have these exact Stasher bowls. 2-pack, stash your reusable bowls. They are $27 at Target and $35 at Sur La Table. There's a chance that the Sur La Table ones are slightly larger than these. It's not real clear, but for sure, this is a match on the Target ones. Okay, y'all, this is crazy. I don't know. I mean, as a mom, if you got me, I wouldn't want a 1 month subscription and you tell me I'm worth $5. But if you got me a 3 or 6 month subscription of this, I would love it. New moms, people who just got their first house who are looking for new things, maybe somebody who's recently had that conviction that they need to clean up their lifestyle. Maybe it's something like a cancer diagnosis, been there, done that. Or having your first kid, those are boom moments where you start to wake up and want to grow and change. So keep this in mind. Obviously, sign up for yourself. I highly recommend it. This is just fun. It's just fun. It's saving time, it's saving money, and it's bringing a lot of joy. Okay. Oh, I needed this. It's glass bottle. My last one I have that has my window cleaner in it, this part right here that you squeeze went out. So when you squeeze it, it just stays. And you can get it and you can wiggle it out and it'll come back. But it's old. It's like 3, 4, 5 years old. It gets used all the time. So I needed this. But what is cool is this has the unscented all-purpose cleaner tablet in it. So I can move my all-purpose cleaner once I use this up out of my other bottle into this one. And then that other bottle I'll move my window cleaner into. And that's like a perfect setup. So here's the bottle. It looks like it already has one tablet in here. And this is a refill tablet? Is that what I'm seeing? That would be wild. And so if you haven't used these before, literally you fill the bottle with warm water to dissolve the soap tablet. You shake the bottle gently. You don't like go crazy. You just kind of like are swishing it around. Add a few drops of your favorite essential oils. Sometimes I do this, sometimes I don't. Depends on how lazy I'm feeling. And then use it and you're done. Sometimes it'll settle. So if you don't pick it up and use it frequently, like you pick it up every week or two, it'll settle. Once again, just do the swish around. We use ours every day. And so I didn't even realize it settled like that until we went on vacation for 7 days. And then I came back and I was like, oh, I didn't know I would do that. So this here is a refill tablet right here. And then in here is instructions on how to use the streak-free surface spray, what it does, why it's great, why not using those plastic bottles is a good thing. For me, when you go to the store and you buy, I don't care what all-purpose cleaner you're buying, you can't see the bottom. So when you're about to run out, you don't know which way to tilt the bottle to finish squeezing it. There's like a myriad of reasons why I'm a fan of these clear bottles like this. Also, I have a tendency to take the lid off of those other ones, and then the lid ends up cracking right here. I've got two Clorox floor cleaners that are just cracked, and I haven't picked them up to use them because it's inconvenient. So I've started swapping over to these a few years ago and love them. Okay, let's see how much it is. Oh yeah, it's right here. So the MightyNest all-purpose cleaner set with the bottle and then refills. Oh my gosh, I didn't notice it on here, but I saw it on here. There are 3 refills in here. So already you can see where there's so much money, cost, waste savings. There's 4 bottles worth of cleaner in these 2 little things right here. Retail value, $15. A, if you were just buying that is an extremely good price. You're getting 4 bottles of all-purpose cleaner. Healthy, good, clean, streak-free all-purpose cleaner for $15. That's crazy. Not to mention, we only paid, if it's your first box, you paid $5. Otherwise, you paid $13. This is crazy, y'all. This is crazy. So normally, I tell y'all I can't make a final call until I've seen at least 3 months. Well, way to go, MightyNest, because you sent me 3 months, which means I can make my final judgment, and it's a huge thumbs up. Huge, huge, huge thumbs up. And then the products that you like, you can hop on the MightyNest website and shop. So I'm going to put that link down below in the description so you can easily access it. If you're like, I don't want to do the subscription, which I don't know why you would say that, but if you did, you can just go to the website and there's maybe even hundreds. They have tons of products on there and you can shop all through the site. But I love getting to try it before you buy it. That works so well for me. Well, here I am over here hyper-focused on gifts, Christmas gifts, ways to entertain during Christmas and Thanksgiving, winter and Christmas home decor. I'm like in all of those categories that I wasn't even thinking about this. So this is such a breath of fresh air. I don't feel like we've been playing with these types of subscription boxes. So this one and the one I'm about to open, or I just opened it, yesterday. The box of books, that was like a breath of fresh air. It was a great gift option, but it was just not something I was fully looking for. Then I found it and I fell in love with it. So I feel like we're finding some really cool new, brand new subscriptions. I mean, maybe they've been around, not for long though, because we're just discovering them here on the channel. And we're not done. So Evergreen Lane, that just launched their first box, we're about to spoil their second box. I've got a subscription box haul for Christians. So meaning if you are religious or a Christian, there's going to be like Bible studies and like t-shirts, self-care, journaling, swag. So we're working on that now. I'm hoping that releases in the next week or so. I've got a couple gifts for guys that are dedicated unboxings we're going to talk about. I'm going to have Jonathan come in and tell me if I, you know, he's always very good about being like, well, you tried. And then sometimes he's like, this is the best. So we'll have him loop in on those next two boxes for men that I'm looking at. And yeah, so just subscribe. Subscribe to the channel. We have so many cool things coming your way. I hope that you guys have an absolutely amazing day. And if you did actually subscribe to the channel, I'm going to see you later. Bye, y'all.